Hello, everybody, and welcome to the College Football Hall of Fame here in Atlanta, Georgia. I'm Tony Barnhart. I'm going to say something that's going to make you smile, make you applaud. Today is June 1st. In 91 days, college football begins. Well, thanks for joining us today. It's really an honor for me to be here at the College Football Hall of Fame because we're going to celebrate something special. We're going to celebrate Clemson's 2016 National Championship team with head coach Dabo Swinney and the gang. Coach, it's good to have you here in Atlanta. And a remarkable season it was. I mean, winning a national championship and winning not only with the number one team in total yards on offense, but winning with the number eight team on defense, that epitomizes the concept of a team victory. And that's why we're here. We're here today to present one of the most coveted team awards in all of sports, the National Football Foundation's MacArthur Bowl National Championship Trophy. And there it is, boys and girls, there it is. And we certainly thank Coach Swinney for joining us. And we've got some other very, very special people I want to recognize right now. My good friend, the Director of Athletics at Clemson University, Mr. Dan Radakovich. Associate Athletic Director, Clemson for Football Administration, a dear, dear friend for a long time, Mr. Woody McCorvey. Coach Swinney was smart. He brought his boys with him on the road trip here to Atlanta. Will, Drew, and Clay. Guys, we're glad you're here. Thanks for being with us. And of course, it's great to see all the Clemson fans. We got a lot of Clemson fans in Atlanta. Folks, I covered the 1981 National Championship team at Clemson. I know how long you've waited. I know how hungry you are. Give yourself a hand, okay, for being here. Now, before we get this presentation started, this is the third year, you need to know this, that this tradition of unveiling the trophy here has taken place here at the College Football Hall of Fame. Remember, the champion's name is etched. There are archways on this. I hope you'll come see it when we're done. First thing we're going to do before we get into all of our program, we're going to look back at Clemson's national championship season. Would you please run the video?
And if it-